almost finished my comic collection.
Not bad.
Why did I open that? Whatever. Who gives a fuck?
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Jesus, it only took 4 shots to actually fucking slag you. Dick.
Hilarious. You just sell
Okay. Itchy ears. Always fun, huh?
Mission first. Preferably one with a camera. Creatures released. Security forces dispatched.
Oh, I already got those. Right. Oh, my ears. Again. Why can they not stop itching? Oh, it's annoying.
Ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
There we go.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
That's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for blood, man. Every one of them.
Oof. Not a fan of those parts. It's too bad there's no loot extravaganza like Nox's armory in BL1. Yeah, that's true. Well, I guess there's... They are to some extent, like in at the end of the Scarlet and Hammerlock DLCs, but they don't seem to reach the same level by any means. I'm trying to think. I guess the snowman chest kind of counts. Kind of. But none of those are to the same level by any means. Alright, let's select my character. Any more side missions I can do now? Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll do this one. Get myself a teapot. As soon as I can find the map for it. Tundra Express. Farmhouse is closer to Tina. Oh, right. Sometimes this weapons vendor has some okay stuff, but not this time. Then again, just a blue weapon being in a vendor is pretty damn rare. All around the stack is plant. Stalker chased the bandit, the stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes a bandit.
Sup, sucker? Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing, and I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
Seemed like TPS was pretty generous with vendor quality. Yeah, it was.
I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
Why am I using this as my slagger in this area? Doesn't make as much sense.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Hey, you should get a Bane. No. I do love that gun, but using it? No. Absolutely not. That didn't work. The run speed is a hard note. Yeah, exactly. At least in this sort of run, you can use it as a donor for, say, the Commerce, or just a blue Hyperion SMG, if you want.
Please excuse Madame von Bartlesby's disposition.
Yo, just leave me the fuck alone. I can't concentrate on buzzards with you assholes harassing me. There. Now I can just concentrate on the buzzard. Buzzard parts. Oh, now I remembered what I was thinking before all the fighting. I was thinking it's kind of sad that even in a part swapping run, its best use is just as a donor for other guns. But I guess the same is true of the 1340, and it's still an okay shotgun. She was sliding along the floor there.
The guest of honor.
I disappear.
The guest of honor is missing. Do me a favor and lure our guest to the party, or I'll eat your babies.
The Morningstar? Yeah, I intend to get that at some point too. My plan is to fill up all four slots in the swap locker, turn off read only long enough to put the guns I already have in my inventory or bank, then put it back on read only. Okay. Hey, jackass, come on. You know, in retrospect, I should have gotten to this last mission, like, before accepting it. Before I put it on read-only. But, that's alright. I can remember it for the next time I have to do read-only farming. Which will hopefully be at OP10.
get too rowdy and break the generator.
Get Slag, you ass. Well, that sucks. Oh no, come on, you fuck. I was trying, ass. God damn it. Fuck it. That's annoying. Tina, do not bitch at me about that. I fucking tried. Just a bullshit way to die. Own fucking deception blocked my fastball, I'm pretty sure.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else, I made sure.
Okay. Well, most players love Tina. Fucking hell. Well, that's not happening again, I'll tell you that. Really? Oh, what the fuck?
I plucked the hair from the head of a dying.
Ah!
Nades.
I read the most extraordinary thing the other day, Sir Reginald. Something about slag experimentation.
Take it! You better let me out of here, or I'll stab you! Oh, God, it's not full of music!
How dare you interrupt Sir Reginald?
Bury me with Johnny!
Fuckers dodged, like... Sure about that? There we go. Oh, Annie, you gone? Oh, you're here? Okay.
Let us discuss current affairs.
I wasn't sure.
That's hardly appropriate.
Please not sweat you.
There.
No more. No.
Just doing other things while I watch. Okay. Okay.
Oh, that was quite an enjoyable tea party. Garçon, a word.
Roasted teapot.
I'm afraid Mr. Flushstick must bid us.
Well, at least I can take the sight from it. That doesn't count, really? Oh, whatever.
I vanish. Ghosty. Huh.
Actually, I could take the element off of it too, but why would I do that when I already have a corrosive infinity? Come on! Damn it. Get up there. Thank you. Ay, ay, ay. I am terrible at... what's the word? Platforming in this game. Alright, take my save file off of read-only. Apply, okay, there we are.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
Of course, the ruby didn't help me whatsoever.
I disappear.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from
Doesn't have the parts to be useful as a donor for my ruby, sadly. So I have to sell it.
Don't get killed!
What's my... inventory at 36 out of 39. That's not too bad, really. What?
My fiance ate a thresher.
Okay. A stalker ate my sister. So, Jeffrey Dahmer? I guess? I mean, am I wrong?
Thousand Cuts is west of the Highlands. If you're looking for the Slab King, that's where it'll be. But be careful, though. He kind of lost it after Hyperion killed
I can't even get the Morningstar mission yet, anyway. Oh, well. So what else is there? Alright, I think I'm done with the read-only shenanigans for now. I'll do some part swapping, and I think that'll be the end of my stream. After that, I'll send y'all over to raid someone. Alright, I'm gonna close Restream because since it'll show up on. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to show that stuff, but oh well. Alright, I need my Borderlands Gibbed save editor. Again. Oh, I have this Gwen's head. Pistol, doll, Gwen's head. TDR grip, that can't change. Sight, none currently. Accessory, none. Element, none. This one's head is a little bit bare. Now that's kind of obvious, isn't it? Alright, from this I will take... Jacob's sight. I guess corrosive is better than no element, but I mean, I already have a corrosive infinity, so I prefer a different element, to be honest. Alright, 85. Gwen said 85, alright. Delete. Corrosive, Jacob's sight. Alright, now where is my... here's my grog. Guns. Pistol, Malawan. Oh, right, the, the grog didn't exist back then. I completely forgot. When this calculator was made. Alright, doll grip. No sight. No accessory, element slag. So we'll just make a blue equivalent. Bandit barrel, doll grip, no sight, slag element, no accessory. Alright, that's about right. From this, I can take Malawan grip and a fire 8 prefix. Which I suppose... Well, I guess it's the next best one after the melee attachment. Alright. Delete. Give this a Malawan grip and a fire 8 accessory. Oh, right, that donor was 85, I believe. Oh, son of a bitch. I'll just open the save file again. I want to make damn sure I use the right level. 85, yeah. Alright, and I already know what I'm taking from this, so I'll just do that over again really quickly. Jacob's grip. Corrosive element. There we are. And now we... delete this. Give this a Malawan grip. Fire rate prefix. I didn't even see if that had a sight, but fuck it. I'm not reopening it. It's too much fucking work. Alright. What else was there? Huh. Pitchfork, Heartbreaker, da, 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 blah, 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 blah. Any other weapons? Doesn't look like it. Grenades, on the other hand. Oh, right. We'll use that longbow corrosive Cloud as a base. Longbow delivery, trigger 1, corrosive 4, damage 7, large, stat 4. That's what I'm starting with, level 85. And this has shock grade 2, which is preferable to corrosive. That's about all I can do with it, though. Everything else on it sucks compared to the corrosive cloud. Alright. Shock grade 2. There we are. Stalker class mod. Rare. AS2, BS1, A4, B2, C5. That's what I'm starting with, or at least the level 50 equivalent. Ooh, I like that. B5, so the maximum boost. Nice. All right, and they're both 85, yes? Yes, all right. Delete, give this B5 to increase this middle increase a little bit more. And I think that's it for tonight. Save. Yes, I went to replace it. Yeah.